Hi guys, today we'll make a video of the JDAC EL50448 to reset the TPMS for the Rego. Okay, here you can see the status and the signal of the TPMS is flashing. Okay, let's take this out. It's nice fitting, okay. And the battery start, open it. Here you need a 9 voltage, this one, the battery to insert into it. Please forgive my shite. Okay, fit well. Now you can see the LED flashing after you press this white button. Okay, so we're sighting this by pressing, and the monitor shows if you want to learning the TPMS system. We choose yes. Okay, it's learning right now, and we go to the left side here. By pressing, okay, we go to the next. Okay, so each one, if you want to reset here, you can see the signal of the light that's on. Okay, third one. Okay, and the last one. Okay, so I'll finish after we bike. You can see here the value of the each tie already displayed on the monitor. Thanks for watching from JDAC. If you want to buy it, you can go to our website to check more details. Okay, it's very useful tool for you GM cars and Chevrolet. Okay, bye bye.